All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Wildcat's Cooking Show. In today's episode, we're going to be preparing a nice lobster dish. We have our friend over here who has no fucking clue what's about to happen to him. So we're going to start adding some items to the pot. We have some ingredients laid out here. First, we're going to add 2 bundles of bananas. Bushels, bundles, whatever the fuck you call them. Some fish I found in the river last week.
You missed.
That's okay. That's why I have 2. I am prepared for things like this. Got some more fish. I don't know what kind we got. We got some bass, some catfish, some random shit.
He's like Happy smacking meals. Him in the face.
Half-eaten hot dog. This is a key ingredient. Do not forget the half-eaten hot
it
dog.
It must be half-eaten.
There you go. And a nice big old long dick bread. Put that right. Never mind on the dick bread.
Lobster just eat it.
Don't need the dick bread. I think the lobster ate that one. Put in a couple cheeseburgers, birthday cake. We got a nice boot. That's good. Add some texture. Got a nice family photo I stole from the neighbors. We'll put that in there. I also got their computer, Pentium D processor in that bitch. Now, guys, now we're going to add a little bit of nacho cheese in this dish. Oh, yes. And the final ingredient, some chocolate. Big old thing of chocolate. And now we set this bitch to boil, and everything should be all good in just a few minutes.
Oh, shit. Cook.
Is it boiling?
Yes, yep. It's boiling.
I don't know.
I don't think it's working. I think the stove is
broken.
I think the stove is broken.
Wait a minute. I see it sizzling.
Stop! Where did you go? And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. 1 lobster dish.
Yes, it's like, that's all that's left. The lobster.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is how to make a delicious lobster dinner all by yourself. You just need a few ingredients. Some of them can be found in your own bathroom. And so yeah, hope you got. Gentlemen, start your engines.
Wrong button.
Wrong button. I legit didn't mean to do that. I legit. Fuck. I don't know why I pressed that button.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to race these fucking shitty golf carts around this track. 1 lap. First one to finish is the winner. Gentlemen, start your engines.
Yeah, boy.
All right, ready, ladies and gentlemen?
I am ready.
On go.
Ready. I am the brown knight.
On your mark. Get
on,
set.
Woody.
Go.
Go.
No.
I gotta turn around.
How did I manage to come in dead last after all that? Goombas, fuck you!
Fucking camera!
I can't control.
Cow!
What's the Minecraft camera?
No! Noogle, you asshole!
What the fuck?
There's a fucking elephant! A floating elephant!
Go.
Delirious, you cheater! You fucking cheating bastard, Delirious!
What are you talking about? I'm following this guy!
You fucking cheated!
I died from the elephant!
Someone is in front of me!
I got mine stuck! Holy shit, there's fucking Shrek!
Pick
for
cars.
Time to go
to turbo mode.
Oh shit!
No.
You fucking asshole!
Go.
They blew up my car.
At the end.
I got a replacement. Hey, look, it's my boy.
Lots of damage.
You, Evan, you piece of shit.
There we go.
Yeah.
I won with my replacement cart.
Guys, the only reason you watch races is to see the crashes and the explosions, right?
No, I yeah, that's why I watch races. The reason I do race is to fucking win.
Fucking hell,
Delirious cheated like fucking twice. He cheated twice.
Hey, I died from a fucking elephant, okay?
You took a huge shortcut, you cock.
Okay, first of all, who spawned the elephant?
I did. I spawned all that shit.
Why would you spawn an elephant? I died from
it was
that
off
thing.
The track. How terrible can you be to hit the fucking elephant that is not on the track?
He reached out with his long
notice
nose,
how no
okay?
one else died to the elephant, Evan.
I died.
Evan broke my fucking car.
Exactly.
Evan destroyed my car.
You put fucking missiles in the middle of the road and took a shortcut. You're a fucking asshole.
I didn't put no missiles in the road.
I'm Batman, though.
See?
Do what I want.
All right, Dory.
Dory.
That's my nickname.
Throughout this test, I have established the nickname of Dory.
All right, Mr. D.
Dr. D to you, motherfucker.
All right, Mr. D. So far in your driving test, you did a great job.
All right.
Your car is in great shape.
It looks pretty good.
So,
my mom's going to be happy.
Now we're going to do the last part of your test, and we're just going to perform the simple parallel park. So let's just pull up to these cars right here, and let's pick a nice spot here.
Be some room right there.
Yeah, right, how about right here in between these two cars and right there next to that crime scene? Just make sure you try to avoid the terrorist that's lying down on the cop car.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, yep, just get right in there. Yep, okay, just ease it in
good
there.
Good amount of shape.
Okay, got turn.
Oh my god! Ow!
Congratulations, sir!
Ow!
Mr. D, you have successfully completed your driving test.
I feel like I'm successful.